Here's how I turned a $49 IKEA cabinet into a fully automated greenhouse. This is the Cliff Notes version. Before building, use a hole saw to drill a hole in the bottom for cords to feed through. I replaced the original glass shelves with acrylic ones that have cutouts in the corners for the cords to pass through. There's also holes for airflow. To install the grow lights, I purchased magnets that I used in conjunction with the included hardware so that I can attach them to the roof and also to the middle acrylic shelf. Fans are straightforward and necessary to have airflow inside the cabinet. I was particular about cord management because I didn't want a single cord visible, and these cord covers did the trick. When it came to weather stripping, the Bagebo has mesh sides, so I had to use a window sealing kit to seal the holes seamlessly. I then used foam strips all along the door, and with plants inside, the humidity is perfect. To automate, I used smart plugs and scheduled lights and fans to go off of a timer. For the finishing touch, I swapped out the handle. Make sure to follow along so you can see how much all of this ended up costing.